I've been having nightmares for the past few nights. I keep seeing Ignatia, but also those bastards. Why am I suffering so much? Talk to me. Talk to me, baby girl. Nobody here wants to help me. Fear is the sin that pushes them into the embrace of chaos. They don't want to know the truth and they won't do anything to find it. H Plus took my daughter and as some sick twisted payment I got this ship! Maybe it was supposed to be this way, maybe it's destiny. No, there's no proof that the corporation was behind the epidemic. Phantaruk. Chaos has taken away my family. Let chaos give me my justice. I demand it. You hear me? I have been idle for too long.
Last known location of the authorized user, lower technical section. Scanning initiated. Overall infection, 30%. Vital functions normal. Why did you try to break into the research section, Captain? You do remember that this ship is owned by H Plus Corporation, and that they decide who has access to classified information.
The punishment that will reach us all.
Please cooperate with us, Captain.
Please do. I am the captain of this ship, so I guess you should be cooperating with me and answering my questions.
You overestimate the importance of your role. This is a research vessel owned by a private corporation.
The second officer here has clearly won your respect and trust.
It was decided in view of your past, your daughter's death, and the parting with your wife, that you were not sufficiently stable for clearance to access the results.
Stable? Am I sufficiently stable to be a captain?
Experienced enough. Nobody denies it. Please don't end your career like this. Leave the research section to us.
Do you really expect me to leave the fate of another couple of billion people in your hands? Not to mention my conscience as well?
What are you talking about, Captain?
About S-387! Enough with the pretending. I know everything. All these people. My daughter. The punishment, that will reach us all.
No, the punishment will reach only you. You leave us no choice, Captain. We are taking over command. You will be detained until this situation is resolved. Unauthorized. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Authorization successful. Scanning initiated. Overall infection, 60%. Risk of body failure.
Thank you.
Marcus. He freed me. I didn't say much, and he didn't need to either. He promised to quietly take me to the sealed part of the research section. I have nothing to lose. They've taken everything away from me. My command, my wife, my daughter. Ignatia would be 21 now. She could have been happy, and maybe I would have been somewhere else. I have to make sure. I have to learn the truth about what they're really doing in the research section. The part of me refuses to believe. Doesn't want to believe that these people could be behind the smallpox that killed my child. It seems that even darker secrets are behind those armor doors. The look of that technician. I'll never forget those eyes. I'll kill them all if I have to.
Overall infection, 60%. Risk of body failure.